I want to begin by just saying a few words about what's happening more broadly with the American economy and with American families, because I've always believed fundamentally that when our families are strong, our country is strong. And we've come back from very tough economic times. I don't need to tell anybody here that. Our economy and our country are in much better shape today, and in large measure because families worked so hard.